Joe Cobb Birch, Royston, Georgia. I've been here since 91. It started as a manager, and the guy that bought it, he died, so I bought it from his estate, and I've had it since 1998. And I like it. I have to pay the bills. I don't have a secretary. Do inventory. There's basically just three of us here, me and two guys. I pump all the gas, order all the tires, sell all the tires, new and used, oil changes, buy the oil, bid on the oil, oil filters, make the deposits in the bank. I mean, if I'm here, it's open. If I'm not here, it's closed, basically. I hadn't taken a lunch break in 15 years. I may drive a car around the block, but that's as far as I get. But I like it. I mean, it's a profitable business, finally. It took about 6 years before we learned how to make money, but automotive repair car business has been good for the last 4 or 5 years, real good. We do brakes, oil changes, tune-ups. It's a whole lot more profitable than it was, you know, when I first started, too. You couldn't hardly make it before when you were just changing oil, selling gas. You got to do more. Wiper blades, brake pads, tune-ups, thermostats, alternators, all that kind of stuff, because there's no money in really oil change. Just, if you just change oil and pump gas, you'd be gone. We're full service, and we're kind of back home, you know what I'm saying? We know most all our customers. You can get something done here and come pay us the next day. I mean, it's just like the old Mayberry deal, kind of, you know, still got a lot of that to an extent. Yeah. They spent about $40,000 on these tanks about 8 years ago to update them. And the guy I leased this building from is a distributor, so if I pump gas, I get a better deal on my lease. It's just a fun job. I mean, you have bad days, but I mean, dealing with people and making a car and won't run, and giving people a good deal, dealing with the public. It's just a lot of friends come, stay, hang around. A lot of older ladies, they've never pumped gas. I mean, I got ladies here that come by like 85 and 90 years old. I got one lady, 90, that runs a real estate company here. She's never pumped gas in her life. Her husband died 30 years ago. I mean, she has no clue how to pump gas. You got widow ladies, you know, that have a flat tire at home. I mean, who are they gonna call? They have no children, their children live in other towns, and they've moved, and we go down and take the tire off for them. I mean, there's no one else in town to call. Walmart doesn't do that. I mean, we're it. We're all they got. My dream car would be a truck, a diesel, four-wheel drive, brand new Chevrolet truck.